we have bread and wine, which is the human brain. We have the stillborn son. We have the Messiah who is stillborn. Messiah is born in someone's head, not in someone's belly. So this would represent the stillborn son of Oprah Winfrey, who is the bread and the wine, who is the Christ.